I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Leonardo, that's you. So good to see you.
How can I?
Ha ha! You found another one. How exciting!
Have you got a leadership? If I do something to you, let me see it. I got it.
Thank you, Akayu, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies. Ezio! It is time, Aldo. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Perhaps now we can finally face this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is behind this prophecy.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex page will lead us to it. Take a look. It is a map of the entire world. But there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do. I imagine they've yet to be discovered. Or hidden.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma. Daniel. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone you gain access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces are needed here to open the door. One is the apple.
The other is the staff. The paper staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we got these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
So too could the final. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Rome and find them all. What of the rest?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city. Guarantee you the freedom to conduct your search. Just let me know when you are ready. Okay. Roma beckons at you. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Another that man.
Where do I know him?
Good hiding, man.
Hey, come on. Get him.
Whoever.
Yes.
Cut them off.
Really, James? Close the gate! Stop the intruder! Now, how's the plan? Fine, Simon. How? That was all good. Die, Polish! Don't fall for fall coping!
Damn! How about the other?
Stop.
Peasants are not loud up. You belong down below.
Is it you, Georgia?
Ah, il tuo bastardo!
Ora! La Madonna, Thank you.
Diablo, this is none of my affair. Uccidetemi! Another spell shot.
Credo in un Dio, un Padre omnipotente, factorem celi et terrae, visibilium omnium et invisibilium. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, filium Dei unigenitum, ex Padre natum aude omnia saevia, Deum de Deo, lumen de lumine, Deum verum de Deo vero. Geritum non factum consubstantiarem Patri, quoque omnia facta sunt, qui propter nos homines et propter nostram salutem descendit de celi. Et incarnatus est de Spiritus Sancto, sed Maria Virgine.
That was beyond thee.
And not.
Wait too long. Not too much. But we have come.
But this factor, I don't think so. I can be right.
Oh, now!
How is it to resist? I see. God is going to bring me the apple. I'll give it to you.
Why is that so special?
Always the fight. Just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child. For you will see again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, another thing coming. You are right to fear me. You cannot stop me. I cut you down. How long did you do it, Sabra? Clever trick, but useless. You are right to fear me. I'll cut you down. A clever trick. How long do you think you'll keep stopping? You cannot stop me. Clever trick, but useless. I'll cut you down, assassin. How long do you think you're going to stop me? You'll
You cannot stop me! You are right to fear me! No, you will not take me from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Hold down your arms. I will make sure the end comes quickly.
And would you give up so easily if you were the other way around?
Why don't you sleep out? Open, damn you! Open!
It's over. No more healing. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us do what you are.
All right, then. Is that how you want to play it?
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what lies within? What are you mean to tell me that the trigger was a thought grounds within?
You expect me to believe that door lives beneath the Vatican?
A more logical location than a king of cloud, don't you think? Surrounded by stinking angels and cherubim makes for a lovely image. But the truth is far more interesting.
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think you'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm asking. Just power.
You think you'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to stop an atom. They were made for many gods.
God, that we all know it. All powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can part it?
You know nothing, boy. Do you think your image of the creator is from an action book?
If you are the fourth, then you're to dismiss the central text of your faith.
You can't. You can't. My destiny. Mine. I am the prophet.
You never will.
You never will.
No. Killing you won't bring my family back. I'm done. Don't lie there. To talk the legend. But we ask that the party.
Greetings, Father. In all of you in love, all of us need to accept. We are leaving.
For you.
Meanwhile, when I died, it was me. The robot, Lunda, the others too. You know who it was called for me? Who was before called me? No, not God. We simply came before. Even though we walk through the world, we will kind of struggle to understand how it could be. We will not advance. Your mouth would not get ready. Will not. You may not comprehend us, or you may not comprehend our voice.
I love what you are saying, makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Yes. I do not wish to speak with you, but I know you. You are the person beside your father. You anger him, but please, please silence what we make for you. When we were still flesh, and our home still holds, all times they fear us. We who gave you. We who gave you life. We're strong. But you were many, and both of us saved the war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but us. It should have ended one. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. You were ours. Your kind to stand to us. We self-sacrifice. Our existence. Untouched. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy must be repeated. But now, we are dying. And time will work against us. Truth turned into a myth, legend. What we built, misunderstood, Let my words preserved in message and make a record of our loss. But let his words also bring hope. You must find the other temple, built by those who know to turn away from war.
For war
to protect us, to save us from the time. If you can find them, their work can be saved. So too, like this world. Be quick, for time goes short, and guard against the force. There are many who will stand in your way. Look to yourself, the message is delivered. We're gone now from this world.
Home.
We can do no more. The rest is up to you.
What? Who is Desmond? Don't understand. Please, wait. So many questions.
There's only about 10 minutes until I
get all of my equipment ready to go before they do. Desmond!
Yeah.
All right, Sean, I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What? It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go!
So, what's the plan?
We get to this place, and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company. The truck's just up ahead.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save the truck.
What do you want, Finnick?
For you to come home. We need you, Jack. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Sylvie. I saved your life once, do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
This tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it. I'm going to go to the hospital. Uh-oh, Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now. Enjoy your victory, Mr. Wiles. Temporary as it is.
Lieutenant, we have to close!
There you are! Come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond, we need to go!
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. Promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
Then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Maybe you might want to play around with the animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do? The Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience. Saying something strong happened to the people of the first civilization. That woman, was her name Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes. And you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right. So I better get started.
Thank you.